After your first press conference, Mr. Gerasimov held a briefing, you know, at the Foreign Ministry. In the course of that briefing, he maintained again that the Soviet Union holds to its position that that Wallenberg died in 1947 in Lubyanka, and he said that was based on a prison book in which the doctor had written that he had died and handed it over, and that his body had been burned. For those of us who are not experts on this case, could you tell us why that contention of Gerasimov is, in your mind, not correct?
First, when we undertook our investigation, we agreed that the Soviet officials may wish to continue to claim that Wallenberg died in 1947 in Lubyanka prison. We will take the position, some of us, that the evidence is clear that he did not die in 1947 or that he might even still be alive today, but that the working assumption of the commission is the search for truth wherever that may lead us, so that the investigation will be open-ended. It could ultimately conclude any of the various, or confirm any of the various hypotheses or theses that have been put forward. But from a juridical point of view, no given will be assumed with respect to the undertaking of the investigation. Now, as to the particulars of the Smeltsov certificate, which is relied upon by the Soviet Union in the 1957 Gromyko Memorandum as evidence of the fact that Wallenberg died in 1947 in Lubyanka prison. Two things about that. That particular Smeltsov certificate is itself prefaced by several paragraphs wherein the Soviet Union claims to have conducted, and I'm using their words, not mine, a comprehensive investigation of the witness testimony received from Swedish authorities, and that witness testimony, because of the dates they give, which they received in 1956, as our investigation has clearly shown, such a comprehensive investigation was never, in fact, carried out by Soviet authorities. Indeed, no investigation at all was carried out with respect to him at Vladimir prison and related thereto. So I would have to say that our own personal contact with officials in the Ministry of Internal Affairs is encouraging, and I would rather rely upon that contact and their undertakings of an open-ended investigation, which they have carried out, than rely on a past statement which would not be supported by their own evidence.
Maybe we could ask General Kamenetsky about the background of this past statement, since it seems to originate from your ministry.
К сожалению, я не знаком с этим сообщением, но могу только о том сказать, что мы не были источником этого сообщения.
Unfortunately, I cannot tell you much about this information. One thing I can tell you for sure, that we are not the source for this information.
Мы были хорошо информированы в работе комиссии.
We have been well informed about the work of the committee.
Значит, знали о ее предварительных результатах на этом этапе.
We knew about the preliminary results of the work of the committee.
И, конечно же, не могли допустить такое больше.
And by all means, we couldn't give information like that to us.
Maybe the correct statement is we didn't find any new evidences of this practice in
what? What Professor Lubarsky was saying is maybe the past statement was referring to new evidence. But I would prefer to rest what we said on both my statement and General Kremenitsky's statements, which really support each other. And I think in that regard, I would rather have on the record the cooperation that takes place rather than a reference to a statement that neither he was involved in nor we would support. And I think that's the more important thing.
You mentioned the cooperation from Soviet officials, but you also say that all the evidence or all the roads are leading to the KGB, and they haven't cooperated. How do you hope to get their cooperation? Because it seems that they hold the final, at least if not the final, a very important piece of the puzzle.
Well, we have stated that we regard our investigation at Vladimir prison as the beginning, not the end of the inquiry, number one. Number two, regrettably, we've had to undertake this 45 years after the fact, and in the sense that the cooperation forthcoming for the establishment of such a commission and for it to undertake an open-ended inquiry only took place this summer, and we appreciate such cooperation as has been forthcoming. Third, as you stated, evidentiary trails appear to lead to the KGB.
Безусловно, так сказать, у нас нет сомнений, как бы подвергать справедливости эти слова, но...
And definitely we don't have any reasons to doubt the words.
Но наиболее важно здесь следующее, что КГБ до сих пор представляет себе сотрудничество примерно следующим образом.
But till now KGB pictures cooperation like a thing, like something like this.
То есть... У них есть некоторое количество подведомственных хранилищ, где они сами проводят по установленным ими самими методикам какое-то расследование.
They have a number of archives where they themselves, according to their own methods and procedures, conduct investigations.
Сами эти хранилища, сами эти документы и методика расследования, как мы услышали сегодня утром, являются секретными.
The archives themselves and the methods to conduct research are secret.
As we сотрудничество, очевидно, должно будет выражаться в том, что время от времени представители КГБ будут сообщать, а вот мы, допустим, что-то такое нашли.
And so obviously the cooperation is something like that. From time to time we'll be told that, okay, we found this thing, or we didn't find this thing.
К примеру, документ Смальцова.
For instance, take document of Smoltsov, 1957.
Или вдруг появляются какие-то вещи, деньги или записные книги.
All of a sudden there comes money or some documents of 1989.
Значит, мнение нашей комиссии заключается в том,
the opinion of our committee
что необходимо, конечно, принципиально иного рода сотрудничество.
That what we need is a principle and new and new type of cooperation.
В частности, такой пример, который был блистательно продемонстрирован со стороны Министерства внутренних дел.
For instance, something like a brilliant example of cooperation, which has been performed on part of the Ministry of Interior.
Сегодня от имени комиссии мы запросили организовать нам встречу с руководством Комитета государственной безопасности, с людьми, обладающими достаточными полномочиями для того, чтобы принимать решения.
Today we officially requested a meeting with the authorities of the KGB, with those officials who have the right to take decisions.
Мы ждем ответа.
We expect an answer.
Хочется думать, что перспектива плодотворного сотрудничества с комитетом у нас существует.
And we are in the hope that there is a prospect for proper cooperation with the KGB.
Сегодня мы встретились с заместителем руководителя Центрального архива КГБ
Today
Владимиром Виноградовым.
Deputy director of the chief archives of the KGB, Mr. Виноградов.
И с кем вы хотели бы встретиться?
Значит, мы запросили о возможности встретиться либо с руководителем КГБ, либо с его первым заместителем, господином Пирожковым, который, как нам известно, поскольку там мало что известно, но тем не менее мы можем заключить, курировал то расследование, которое они проводили по делу Рауля Вайнберга.
We requested a meeting with the chief of the KGB or his first deputy, Mr. Piroshkov, who, according to our knowledge, was the person who took part in the first research on Вайнберг.
Пирожков. Генерал Пирожков.
Генерал. Имя.
Не знаю. Я никогда не встречался с.